Thank you. Big round of applause for Donald Brown at the piano. Donald Brown, Silk, there he is. Charles Fambro at the contrabass. Charles Fambro, let's hear it for him. Branford Marcellus at the alto saxophone. Branford. Billy Pierce, tenor at the saxophone. Billy Pierce. And our musical director, Wynton Marcellus at the trumpet. Wynton Marcellus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It is. Yeah, thank you. Mrs. Blakey's one and only bambino. Yours truly, Arturo Blakey, me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And we want to thank you all for coming out and being with us. And we want you to remind your friends, buy an album once a month. Thank you. help the industry. Now, it doesn't have to be the Jazz Messengers. Just so it's hardcore jazz. So that we will know that you have the wisdom to know the difference. It's a good investment, ladies and gentlemen. Good investment. The records we made 40 years ago are still selling. Just like symphony music. It's important. No America, no jazz. So go out there and tell your friends, especially your square friends. They got most of the bread, dig? Pull them on in, get them baptized. And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, may God bless you and keep you until we meet again on behalf of all the guys sincerely from the depths of our hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Thank you.
song right now and dedicate this to our host here this afternoon, a man who's seen all kinds of jazz through a whole lot of years. I guess he's seen the best and the worst of everything. This is Max Gordon, the owner of the Village Vanguard. Max Gordon sitting right over there. This is for you, Max. All right. We were, crazy, Daddy. We're, as you know, music, especially jazz music, is a total form of expression. We express everything from the pits to the tips. So we like to accent the, you know, the optimistic, happy part of life. That's what we like to deal with. But several months ago, we were thrown into a phase of music that we like to consider the crime and punishment phase. And this this is kind of an expression that we dedicate to all the criminals, creeps, and just kind of evil people of the world. And we'd like to play a song right now that we have composed in this genre of music. And we'd like to bring it to you right now. This is called the Punishment Blues.
Again.
everyone here. You know who you are. Come on, Yardbird. Come on. your pocket. Drop those feet. Marshall Hawkins on bass. Scott Morris on drums. Scott Morris.